everybody. This is Dal Shoshi, and welcome back for some more Backyard Baseball 1997, blech. And we're 9-0. Just saying. And our magic number is down to 2. 2 more wins, and we clinch the best in the league. So, before I forget, which I have been the past few times, that's all set. Strategy. Ooh, Vicky was closing. Put everyone back. Good to go. And we face the Sox, which was our second game of the season. We only won 2-0. And what are they in the standings? They're 5-4, so they're still in the hunt with 5 games to go. They need us to lose out. And they need to win out, which seems very unlikely. So, if we win against the Sox, they're eliminated from the number one seed race. So, let's get started, shall we? We got the Mighty Sox versus the Blue Hornets. This time we're at home. Last time we were away. So, Parks Department Field number 2. Here we go. Ready to go. Angela's ready to go. Let's do it. Here's Tina Herrera to start things off for the Sox. Angela Delvecchio pitching solidly. This is right after that fifth inning massacre. And oh my, was it ugly. Strike 2. All right, Angela's heat is on. Looks like it's on cue right now, so she wants that up and out with the right hook. Got her looking for out number 1. Angela's starting off pretty darn well. Here's Paco Kaufman stepping in. Angela's pitching's getting the job done. Swing, that's a pop-up. Vicky will give it a chase. Ooh, missed it, and that'll... excuse me. And that'll go out of play. So here's the 0-1. Angela, I sure hope we can get something going offensively. Swing and a miss 0-2, because last time we faced these guys, we couldn't. We are a different team, though, since that game, so. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Back-to-back strikeouts to start this game. Angela looking good. Here's Rafael Hendricks stepping in. She wants the right hook up and in. Here's the pitch. Oh, that's a pop-up. Hockman's got to get under this one. No, Angela runs into him. Throw to first. Oh, and it's thrown away, and it's out of play. Oh, no. The infield woes have begun. And it's a double, a two-out double. An ugly throw from Ahmed Khan, and that's why that happened. Here's Shane Smith. Angela one-hit the Sox her last time. They already got a hit in the first off a throwing error. That's another pop-up. Ahmed trying to get under it. It goes by! Oh, no. And Pete Wheeler gets it back. The throw to third. Makes the tag out, and that'll end the inning. Ugly, ugly scene there, but the Hornets get out of that mess. Oh, jeez. Hockman just needed to make 2 plays. Angela ran into him. I think next time, Hockman needs to call her off and send her the other way. But here we go. Luann Louis, the best average in the game right now. She leads off. She is arguably the best leadoff player in the game right now. Here's the pitch coming up, trying to get that bunt. Ooh, it's a good one. And the throw to first. Ooh! Umpire called her out. Wow.
Okay, I'm just
going to
keep my eye on the ball and knock the cover off of it.
Wow. What a call that was. That's in there for a strike. Holy geez, ump. You're killing me. All right, here comes the 0-1. Swing that's fouled away, 0-2. Stephanie Morgan. I don't think the Hornets like that one. I didn't like that call. Let's see if the Hornets can overcome that one. Swing that's a grounder to the right side. They play deep. Pitcher throws the first out, number two. What a hard throw. So here comes Pete Wheeler, who's been struggling with the bat as of late. Well, he hasn't been that effective as he was in the beginning of the season.
What am I supposed to do again?
So I think we're going to get a bunt here. Let's see how we do. Just need to get a base runner on right now. And Pete Wheeler lays out a good bunt. They played the shift, but not many throws beat Pete Wheeler, and he's on with a bunt base hit with two outs. And we got Angela Delvecchio stepping up. I think she only has two home runs this season. Very underwhelming year in the home run department, but the RBIs are there. It's either her or Ahmed Khan leads the league in RBIs. So, here comes the payoff. That's up and in, ball one. Pete Wheeler will steal second easily. Big throw from the catcher, but Pete Wheeler's pretty quick. As Angela works a 1-0 count here. Swing, ooh, fouled away. Angela liked that pitch. But the count is 1-1 now. All right. Need the offense to step up. It's in there for strike 1-2. Let's try the hit and run here. Swing and a miss. Struck out swinging. Couldn't catch up to that fastball. And Paco Kaufman works his way through the first. Both pitchers giving up a hit, but no runs on the board, as that's what they both like. As Angela steps out there after striking out. She's got two strikeouts to start this game, but anything can happen here in the backyard of baseball league. Especially this game. Strike one. Here's the 0-1. Strike two. Alright, she wants that heat up and in. Here's the 0-1 or the 0-2. Swing and a man struck her out. That's number three. Angela Delvecchio is delivering. And as she should. Sorry, I'm just turning up the volume a little bit. And here's Hannah Peavy. Hannah Peavy is known as a power hitter. Especially in backyard baseball 2001. Swing and a miss on one. The average is somewhat decent. Angela wants to work that slow ball of hers today. And that's just a little grounder. Vicky will get it. Throw to first. In time for out number two. That's 0-2. Or that's two outs. I can clearly talk today. Here's Diana Hayes. Here's the pitch. Swing and a miss 0-1. This was a pitching duel for the most part. In our second game of the season. Let's see if it's any different. Ooh, just missing down low for ball one. Angela wants to work that heat. It's been hitting its mark. It hit its mark that time, 0-1-2. Angela has a chance to finish this quick inning. Oh, she wants it again, but down and in. Or down and out. Swing, that's a little pop up. I think it will give it a chase, but it's foul. So the count stays 1-2. All right. Not looking too bad right now. Would like the heart of the order to get their hits in. There comes the 1-2. Swing and a miss. Got her swinging. And that'll end the inning. Angela has four strikeouts already through two innings. As the middle of the order steps up, here's Pablo Sanchez. Pablo Sanchez has been hitting pretty well, but Ahmed Khan's in the hole right now. Four homers in his past five games. He's on a power surge. I wouldn't want to pitch to him any right now. Nah, it's down in the zone. Strike one. As Paco Kaufman only had 9 pitches that inning. Swing, that's popped up. Catcher will give it a look. Oh, almost had it, and that's foul. That's 0-2. Pablo, at this point, we're trying to hit for contact here. So here comes the 0-2. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And Pablo's out on 3 pitches. Here's Sidney Webber stepping up. Doing a pretty good job hitting wise for this team, but it's got to make a count here. Swing, that's a drive. Down the line, that's in for a base hit. Third baseman couldn't get to it. That's Sidney Webber's on with a single. Oh, and it's a bad throw and out of play. It bounced on him. It bounced on the second baseman or the first baseman. And Sidney Webber will start off with a triple off an error. So the Sox with a throwing error, and Sidney Webber is on third in scoring position. Here comes Ahmed Khan, who's been red hot. 4 homers in his last 5 games. Unreal stuff. And it's upstairs for strike 1. Ahmed waiting for his pitch. Anything near the plate, Ahmed is just going to hammer it. Swing, and I missed 0-2. Because Ahmed's in a hole here. Swing. Oh, that was good contact, but that's foul. Looked like his pitch, but that went foul. Ahmed Khan trying to drive in Sydney. Swing, ooh, just getting a piece of that one. Paco Kaufman has a pretty quick heat. There's a solid fastball. Ahmed barely catching up. That's just down low for ball 1. Good eye from Ahmed. So, working the count here. Paco's got to work with this batter. Swing, that's driven into right center. And that will fall for a base hit into the gap. It'll go all the way to the wall. Throw to second. And Ahmed is tug out somehow, but it's an RBI out for Ahmed. And the Hornets lead 1-0. I thought he was gonna get him for a double. Alright, so another odd call from the umpire, but the Hornets are up 1-0. Here's Ashley Webber, who's been much improved these past couple games. Swing, that's a ground out of the left side. In through for the base hit. It bounced on the shortstop, and Ashley Webber still continues her hitting scheme as of late. Here's Vicky Calagucci. 2 outs here as Ashley's on first. Vicky wants to get a solid bun off. Alright, so 1-0 Hornets here in the second. Go for the bun. Oh, that looks like a beauty. If it stays fair, that looks like a beauty. But it did not stay fair, so we couldn't call it that. Anywho, here comes the 0-1 for Vicky Calagucci. And that's a pretty good bunt. The throw to first. Ooh, and she's in time. And she gets a bunt base hit as both runners move up. Here comes Luann Louise, 0-1 today. Called out on a questionable call. Not too sure if the umpire saw it right, but who knows. Hornets don't care at this point as they lead 1-0 here in the second. Going for the bunt. And it's a good one. Ashley needs to hurry up the third. She's in there as both are on. And now, base is loaded. And Stephanie Morgan steps up. Stephanie Morgan hasn't really done so well when the bases are loaded. She wants to change that. Okay, just a base hit through the gap would be great. Because you got 2 fast runners. I mean, a hit into the right field wouldn't be too bad. That's in there for a strike. Wow. Didn't think that would go through. Base hit up the middle would be preferable. Swing. That's a pop-up. That's a blooper. And runners are safe. It's an infield hit, and Stephanie Morgan capitalizes. And it goes out of play. Whoa, wait a minute. Stephanie Morgan will get a double out of it. It's 3-0 Hornets. So Stephanie forcing the play at home. And the catcher missed it. I think it bounced on him, and that's 2-on with 2 out, and it's 3-0 Hornets here in the second.
What am I supposed
to do? So an RBI out for Ahmed Khan, and a two-run double from Stephanie Morgan, Miss Baseball herself. And just like that, it's 3-0 Hornets. Good two-out rally going here. Swing, that's a little grounder. And they throw to first. Pete Wheeler will get that hit. And it's bases loaded again, but you got Angela Delvecchio, who struck out her last time up. Paco Coffin's pitch count getting up there. As the Hornets are getting to him, here's Angela Delvecchio. Swing, oh, it's a big bouncer. The throw to first, in time, and that'll end the inning. Angela thought she had a good pitch. Couldn't get solid contact on her. That'll end the inning. But an RBI out from Ahmed Khan and a two-run double off an error from Stephanie Morgan. Hornets are up 3-0. They only scored 2 their last time against the Hornets, so this is pretty big. As Angela... Oh, there's a grounder to the right side. Ahmed, nice diving play. He got up to it, or he caught up to it and makes the play in at that number 1. Olive Hussein is up. Oh, my goodness. Who knew that would have gone out of play? I don't know. All right. Let's get that right hook in. Right hook in there. Swing, that's a grounder to Angela. She'll get it. The throw to first. Hard throw, and that's out number 2. A hard throw coming from Angela. Here's Tina Herrera stepping up. Angela wants to get through this third relatively quickly, and that's preferable. Get that slow ball up in the zone. Swing, it's a little chopper. Oh, it's going to be a tough play to throw to first. In time, and that'll end the inning. 1-2-3 inning from Angela Delvecchio here in the third. And the 3-0 lead's intact. As the Hornets lead 3-0, going into the fourth, I believe. Or no, bottom of the third, sorry. Only one hit allowed. Here comes Pablo Sanchez. As the Hornets batted around last inning. Pablo wants redemption from last time. Alrighty. Here comes the opening pitch. In there for strike 1. Whew. Alright. We got it. Swing. That's driven into left center. And that will fall into the gap. It'll go all the way to the wall. Pablo Sanchez. Leading off pretty well. And that's a leadoff double for Pablo Sanchez. Redemption indeed. Here comes Sydney Weber, who had a triple her last time up.
I'm gonna smash the ball out of here.
Which set up the RBI out from Ahmed Khan. So again, throwing errors plaguing our opponent here. That's ball 1. Pablo's gonna step back. Oh, it wasn't handled correct. Uh-oh, Pablo's gotta go back. This don't look good. Oh, he tripped and he's out. Again with the tripping. Our team tends to trip a lot when they're caught between bases. So. Now it's 1 out with nobody on. That's a terrible call by me. Ooh, that's in there for a strike. All right, ball 1. Or count's 1-1. That's ball 2. Ugh. I'm never going for that again. That catcher has an arm. The 2-1. That's way down in the zone, ball 3. My goodness, that was a terrible throw. Oh, my goodness. All right, 3-1. Hitters count. Oh, Sydney. You gotta hit that one, bro. Or gal. Don't get offended. All right. So, the full count. Ball four. She works a walk. Sydney's on with a walk. So, here's Ahmed Khan. Oh, man. Every time he steps up the plate, he looks like he's ready to belt one. Oh, Ahmed got a pitch on the outside. Couldn't keep it. He was able to fight it off, but something tells me he wants that one back. Another outside pitch, but it doesn't even reach the strike zone. Ball one. If that reached the strike zone, I would have belted it. All right, here comes the 1-1. Swing! That is drilled into right! That is way out of here! Holy mackerel! Ahmed crushed that one! Make it 5 homers in his last 6 games! And Ahmed, 574 feet! That's a record! Holy moly, he crushed that one! A 2-run shot, the Hornets lead 5-0. Holy moly! Oh man, that was drilled. Oh my goodness. Ashley Weber stepping up. Ahmed keeps the pedal going in his offensive surge. 5th in his last 6th. Who does that? That's fouled away. 0-1. Whew! That was ridiculous. Swing. That's a ground to the left. And that is... Ooh, what a play by the shortstop. The throw to first in time. And that's a rare out for Ashley. That was a pretty good play by the shortstop. Here's Vicky Kawaguchi stepping up with 2 outs. The offense breaks open here. Breaks through the Sox this time around. As they were just trying to find themselves in the game before, that which was the second game of the season. They've been scoring like no other for real. That's a bunt. Is that down the line? Oh, it's just foul. And now Betty Houston's stepping up in relief as Paco Kaufman gave up 5 earned runs through 3 2/3 there. Oh, and the first baseman couldn't hang on to it as Vicky reaches on a single in an error. As the inning continues, here comes Luann Louie stepping up.
This one's for you, Teddy.
Is it now? Alright, Luann's trying to get on. And the bunt's on. No, that goes foul. Alright. We play small ball well, and we also play long ball pretty well as well. Here comes the bunt. Ooh, it's a good one. It's a very good one. Both runners are safe. Wow, that hit the pitcher. I think it hit her glove. And it's 2-on with 2 out. Here's Stephanie Morgan. I'm going to go for the hit and run.
Okay, I'm just going to keep my eye on the ball and knock the cover off of it.
Stephanie just needs to make solid contact. And that's driven down the left field line. Oh, it's caught by the third baseman. Good play. And that'll end the inning, but Ahmed Khan keeps his hot bat going with a 2-run shot, 5th in his last 5. And the Hornets extend their lead, 5-0 here going to the top of the 4th. Angela in cruise control, only 21 pitches. Swing and a miss. That one was going inside. Paco Kaufman, one of the four victims here from Angela's strikeout. Yeah, it's just down low for ball one. Here's the 1-1. Swing fouled away, 1-2. All right. So, the Hornets offense still doing well. I mean, we had one mad game. I mean, we only scored 2 runs in that one game where Angela had 15 strikeouts. Swing, that's a, I think that goes foul. No, Vicky makes the play, the throw to first, in timeout number 1. But other than that, the offense has been deadly. I think it's thanks to that. I think I made that lineup change where I had the 2 speedy, where I had Luann lead off, and then Vicky at batting 9th. I don't know if I made that change. I gotta go back. So, here comes the 0-1. Strike 2 right on the corner. Impressive indeed. Here comes the 0-2. Rafael Hendricks has the only hit. Just missing for a ball. And it was a double. The 1-2. Just missing ball 2. Angelo missing a couple pitches here. Nothing to worry about, though. Here comes the 2-2. Misses on the bunt. That'll be strike 3. Angela's 5th of the game. Here comes Shane Smith. All right. Angela in cruise control, only giving up 1 hit. And going for the bunt at strike 1. Here comes the 0-1. In there for strike 2, 0-2. Angela wants to get this inning over with. Here comes the 0-2. Swing and a miss, strike 3. She's on the ball, as usual. 6 strikeouts, 2 in that inning, and here comes the heart of the order. Something the Sox do not want to deal with. However, it's been the bottom of the order that's been producing so far.
What am I supposed to do again?
All I gotta do is make contact, and if you're lucky, it's a homer. Whoa! There's that fireball. I don't think we're hitting that one anytime soon. Alright, 0-1. Swing, and I missed 0-2. Yikes. Something tells me that was a ball. Just a sneaky suspicion. The 0-2. Swing, that's a grounder. Ooh. Pitcher couldn't make it, and Pete Wheeler. Good hard swing. Pitcher couldn't handle it, so he makes it. Here's Angela Delvecchio, who's 0-for-2 today with a strikeout. She hasn't made good contact as of late. A little bit of a concern if we head into the playoffs. That's ball 1. Pete Wheeler's going, and he's got it. Another stolen base from Pete Wheeler. So, heading into the playoffs, I don't know if I'm going to overexert Angela. Swing, that's in the left. Just foul. Third baseman almost had that one. Angela not having that big power swing. And that's fouled away, 1-2. The 1-2. Swing, that's a grounder to the right side. As first baseman picks it up and makes it to first, but the runner advances as Pete Wheeler is on third. So a productive out, and here comes Pablo Sanchez, who had a double to start things off last inning, but got caught stealing. We're not going to do that again, trying to go for third. In there for strike 1. All right, the secret weapon just wants to drive this run in. would be nice. That's it for a ball, thank goodness. Fireball missing its mark is pretty big. The 1-2. 2-1. Or the 1-1, I'm sorry. 2-1 right now. Alright. Just wait for the pitch. Ooh, that's a juicy one. Oh! Pablo wants to keep that fair next time. And get better wood on the ball. Pablo, 2-2. Swing! That's driven way out of here! Goodbye! Pablo's got a home run! 7-0 Hornets! Pete Wheeler will score. 2-run home run from Pablo. I think that's his, what, fourth of the season? 413 feet. He launched that one right down near the middle of the plate. He's not going to miss that one very often. As the Hornets extend their lead once again. It's 7-0 here. Playoffs look very bright in their future. Trying to make a 10-0 start. Here comes Sidney Weber. Who worked a walker last time up as Ahmed's on deck. You don't want to mess with him. Swing, that's a grounder to the left side. The throw to first. In time, it's out number two. Here comes Ahmed, who got a 2-run homer his last time up. Does he want to make it 6 in his last 6? Who knows? Who wants to see it? Ball, one in the inside, just missing. Ahmed on fire. What else can you say? Ball two. 2-0. We'll get the green light if it looks good. That's all I gotta say about it. Ball three. Alright. The 3-0. And that's a 4-pitch walk. But can you blame him? Absolutely not. Not at all. Alright. So now you got Ashley Weber. Alright. Alright, Ashley. Show the muscle. Nothing, that's outside. Betty Houston with her first walk. And she was lit up. Ooh, that swing and a foul. What? Fouled off, 1-1. Tina Herrera stepping up in the plate. Or on the mound. In relief. The 1-1. Swing, grounder to the right side. Ahmed will go. And the throw to second in time. That'll end the inning. But another 2-run home run, this time by Pablo Sanchez. Makes it 7-0 Hornets here in the bottom of the fourth. As we head into the top of the fifth here. It's been all Hornets this entire game. And Angela Delvecchio just reeling and dealing right now. As per usual. And the bunt misses its 0-1. The 0-1. Oh, boy. Ooh, that's a bunt. That's foul. 0-2. The 0-2. Got her looking for number 7. My goodness. I mean, what else can you say? She's vicious. She wants to work that slow ball. That's a grounder to Angela. This is routine for her. The throw to first. In time for out number 2. As Angela is working on retiring her 13th straight batter. Or no. Yeah, she's retired 13 straight batters since giving up that double. Here's the payoff. Swing foul away. Morgan on number 14. Here's the 0-1. Ooh, ball one. Clearly I know the count. Angela's just making her mark right now. She's the best pitcher in the league. Swing, that's fouled away. 1-2. I mean, if she's giving up home runs, they're only solo homers. And she's on a roll. 1-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. She got her. Number 8 on the day. That's 14 straight batters. No, 13 straight batters. I'm sorry. I counted wrong. I'm sorry. It's 13 straight. So, Vicky Calagucci will lead things off here. Here comes the pitch. Over the bunt. Ooh, that is a thing of beauty. Throw to first, not in time. Vicky's on with a bunt base hit. Here comes Luann Louis. Who's 2-for-3. So good right now.
This one's for you, Teddy.
Surely it is, Luann. Hornets playing their small ball game right now with their speedy players, and that's in for a strike. And Vicky. Oh, she's caught stealing. Wow. I didn't think she was gonna be called out, but catcher was like, nope. All right, so Luann. Ooh, that's strike two. We can't bunt anymore. Excuse me. You know, two. Oh, that's a grounder. Ooh, disconnect between pitcher and third baseman, and Luann's on with a single. Infield hit. And now here comes Stephanie Morgan.
Okay, I'm just gonna keep my
She had that two-run double earlier in this game to make a 3-0. That was also off a throwing error, by the way. Swing, that's a liner to the right side. Oh, what a play by the second baseman. That's a double play to end the inning. Holy mackerel. What a grab. I thought that was going to bounce through, but second baseman made a great play. Won a few highlights for the Sox so far. As they're trying to muster a run, Angela's just wheeling and dealing. Here comes Betty Houston. And the Sox, playoff hopes, or I don't know how the playoffs work. There's a grounder. Angela. Throw to first. In time, that's an easy play out number one. 14 straight batters now. Here comes Olive Hussein. As Angela trying to make yet another shutout, complete game shutout right now. She's just wheeling, reeling, and dealing. Not wheeling. Swing and a miss on one. Good stuff. Here comes the next pitch. Oh, that's outside for ball one. A rare miss from the slow ball. You don't see that every day. She wants that right hook, though. The 1-1. Swing and a miss on two, or 1-2. Get him up high with the heat. Oh, just missing a pie for ball two. All right. Here comes the 2-2. Ooh, full count. All right. Angela has not issued a walk in a while. The 3-2. Swing and a miss. Struck her out. That's number 9. Angela Delvecchio. A little nerve-wracking there, but she got her swinging. As Angela looks to put the icing on the cake here. That's a grounder to the left side. Sydney makes the throw to first. Not in time. As a rare infield hit. That's only their second hit of the game. So Angela will retire 15 straight, but not 16. It would have been great, but oh well. Here's the pitch. Swing, that's a pop-up. Sydney's makes the catch she got, and that'll end the game. The Hornets win 7-0. Pablo and Ahmed both get a home run. And the Hornets take care of the Hornets take care of the Sox. 7-0 your final. Angela giving up only 2 hits. Another complete game shutout. As the Hornets take care of business as they move to 10-0. Good stuff. So Ahmed keeps the pedal going with being 1-for-2 with a walk and a home run. Everybody except for Angela got a hit today, unfortunately, but you never know. For the season, oh, that is ridiculous. 2 triples for Pete Wheeler, 2 for Sydney, 1 for Vicky. 7 home runs for Ahmed right now. Pablo with 4. Angela and Pete both have 1. That is ridiculous. RBIs, Pete Wheeler, or no, that's runs scored. Pete Wheeler still leads the league. Ahmed is taking the reins for RBIs right now with 18. As we go into the dugout, the Melonheads keep their hopes alive with a 2-1 win. And the Giants couldn't get that first win. The All-Stars, wow! The magic number is 1. 1 game. The Melonheads are 6-4. The All-Stars are 6-4. But either way, we win. And we clinched the number 1 spot. So that is amazing. See the league leaders. Luann, Pete, Pablo, Stephanie, and Vicky in the top 5. Whoa! Ahmed Khan has tied Fred Benson for most home runs in the season. Look at that. Now, and also Pablo is inched up there. Doubles, Pablo has 5. Ray Tran has 9. That's ridiculous. Triples, Sydney and Pete both have 2. Ahmed Khan has 18 RBIs. He leads the league now. Pablo has 14. Angela has 13. Run scored. Wow, look at all these. Luann, Pete. Oh, look at all this. We're all in the lead. In the leader books right now, Luann with 15 steals, Pete Wheeler with 4, everyone else is 5 or less. That is ridiculous. Angela has 71 strikeouts. I'm pretty sure she's got that wrapped. So Angela's ERA doesn't even starts with a 0. That is ridiculous. 0.80. You can't get any better than that. Errors were not in the leaderboard, thank God. The All-Stars, oof, I'm surprised they're not up there even more. So, that's really good stuff. I hope you guys enjoyed this game. We are 10-0, 1 win away from the best record in the league. So, anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. That was a pretty good game, but I'm waiting for the one game that's back and forth, tight game, coming down to the wire. We almost had that with the All-Stars. But they hurt themselves, and we had a 15-run 5th. I was frustrated, man. But at the same time, I was overjoyed because we won the game by a lot. So, anyway, guys, once again, thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like on this video if you enjoyed it. And I will see you guys next time against the All-Stars. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Laters!